This match is for the ECW Tag Team titles. HotBody and Stetson putting the titles up for grab against the Sandman and JT Smith. Of course, Smith last week getting that fantastic upset victory against the magnificent Don Morocco in six-man tag team action. Regardless of the outcome of this matchup, JT Smith will get a shot at ECW Heavyweight Champion Shane Douglas right here next week on NWA Eastern Championship Wrestling. Now, from what you've seen in this show already, word we have gotten is that Sabu's television suspension is pending a hearing, as lawyers from New York have gotten an injunction stating that a ban like that can only come from a court order. What we do know at this point is that Terry Funk has definitely, I thought we had new champions right there. Sandman really going to work on Tony Hitman Stetson early in this matchup. Cover again, one, two, two count only. I cannot believe the Sandman really taking off. Snapmare takes over the Hitman. What we know at this point is that the NWA has definitely levied a fine against Terry Funk for striking a cameraman. An undisclosed amount of money, we understand at this point. However, I tell you what, you can't just blame Paulie Dangerously and Sabu for this fight against Terry Funk. You can bet Hunter Q Robbins had something to do with that as well. And if Hunter Q sticks his nose in Terry Funk's business during this matchup, you can bet that Funk will lay him out. Just as Tony Hitman Stetson and Johnny Hotbody have laid out the Sandman, now going to work on the challenger. JT Smith wanting to get in that ring. Sure, he's anxious. Meanwhile, that allows the champions to double team the Sandman. Now Sandman being whipped across the ring by the champion. Double over the floor is the Sandman. Cover. One. One count only. I don't think there was a legal tag there. Well, there's a tag. And back in comes Tony Hitman Stetson. As once again, Sandman backed into the ropes. There you see, boy, is he in a nasty mood. He's not happy about that fine. Boy, is he in a nasty mood this week. As now Sandman whipped it again. High crossbody on both members. Oh my, I thought we had new tag team champions. As the Sandman went for all, double clothesline. Double clothesline and floors. Both of the ECW tag team champions, and the Sandman has cleared the ring. JT Smith checks into the matchup. What an injustice, by the way. I mean, Sabu gets away with everything he possibly can, and Funk, rightfully angry, gets fined over an accident. He didn't mean to strike Cameron. Oh, no. Well, that was no accident, as Tony Hitman Stetson went right for the injured knee of JT Smith. I give Smith credit just for wrestling on that knee. If it were me, I would take a month, perhaps 2 months off. But not JT Smith. He's in there, oh, taking such punishment, yet still scoring upset victories over the likes of Don Morocco. And for that effort, for showing that kind of guts, he's being rewarded with an ECW title shot next week. That is, if he can walk, because here comes Stetson. Oh, right on that knee. Tony Stetson from the top rope, right across the injured knee of JT Smith. That's gotta be all. The referee might want to stop this match just to save the career of JT Smith. That's not what's going on. Why have they turned to their, what is it? They turned their back on Smith, and here comes the tag. I don't believe it. They've allowed the Sandman to tag into this match. I can't believe it. Those are the champions, as now Sandman going to work on Hotbody. Hotbody brought in unceremoniously, and the Sandman's up, oh, on top of Terry Funk and JT Smith. Tony Hitman Stetson through, and there's Hunter Q. Oh, and Hunter Q getting in his cheap shots as the Sandman was thrown on top of Terry Funk and JT Smith. And now the Sandman has the sleeper hold lock. We're gonna have new tag team champions. That's gotta be it. And here comes Funk in with a chair. He shot down the ref. What's Funk doing? Oh no! Terry Funk has KO'd the Sandman with that chair. What is going on? And now throwing the chair down to the Sandman. What is Terry Funk doing? He's hot.
Sandman and JT have been
and here comes JT Smith to talk to his mentor, Terry Funk, trying to straighten things out.
And still ECW
Funk doesn't think the Sandman jumped down on top of him on purpose, does he? That was an accident. He was thrown over the top by Tony Stetson. JT Smith pleading his case to Terry Funk. I can't believe any of this. This is wild. Terry Funk has cost JT Smith and the Sandman the ECW Tag Team title. I'm confused. Come on, Funk, leave him alone. Leave him alone, Terry, get the knock. What has gone on here today? I just don't know. Who knows what happened here?
You mean you didn't go? You mean you actually missed it? Come on, you're not that dumb. It's simple fantasy. How could you not go? No excuse is good enough. You couldn't have missed the Fall Fashion Swimwear Showdown at NWA Blood Feast 93.